G'day folks, welcome to Cranbourne Music. My name's Petter and today we're going to have a quick look at the Blackstar ID Series guitar amplifiers. These guys come in a variety of sizes, little combo, big combo, a little head, a big head, and a couple of matching quad boxes, a straight and a slant. It has a heap of effects, including reverb, delay, modulation, including chorus, flanges, and phases. One feature of this amp that makes it really, really handy for taking out to play live is not just that it's got a killer sound, but it's super usable and easy to select whatever you've created from the variety of different presets and storing locations inside the amp. This wonderful little pedal allows you to access all of the features of the amplifier. It allows you to change from whichever presets you've created with channels 1, 2, 3, and 4. It allows you to turn the reverb, the delay, and the modulation on and off. It allows you to affect each of the timing for those with a tap tempo button, and allows you to store your presets on the fly, and it's got a built-in tuner. Let's have a listen to a bit of the amp. I'll start off with a clean channel. We could add a little bit of delay to that. Maybe you'd like a bit of a reverb. Let's turn those off and just have a look at some of the preamps. Scrolling up, bit of crunch. Dirty as hell. Now the last really cool feature about this amp is it emulates different power amp sections from classic valve amps. This little button here in the middle turns the emulation on and we can scroll through a variety of different power amp tubes. At the moment we are set to EL84s. Roll it across, 6V6. Next one along we have KT66. Some pretty cool toys. I've been playing on a Jackson Soloist in a natural finish with 24 frets. Blackstar ID260 has been the star of the show. And that's how easy it is to change all the sounds. Thanks for watching and taking your time to explore the Blackstar ID Series amplifiers with me. As I said, I've been Petter, this is Cranbourne Music, and I hope to see you soon.